Alexa, where is the nearest gas station? That's one of many requests you can make with Alexa built in. To use Alexa built in, you will need an Amazon account. If you don't already have one, you can create one at Amazon.com. For best results, download the Amazon Alexa mobile app and pair your phone with the vehicle via Bluetooth. This will allow you to sync your contacts and connect to other media services, like Pandora. Make sure your vehicle is in park and that you're connected to the vehicle's available 4G LTE Wi-Fi hotspot. Tap on the Alexa icon on the infotainment system. Depending on your vehicle, the system may ask permission to access your location, microphone, and contacts. Tap Yes to enable navigation, the ability to talk to Alexa in your vehicle, and to allow calls to your existing contacts. If you don't see this prompt, continue to the next step. Tap Get Started on the welcome screen, and a unique PIN and QR code will appear on the screen. Go to amazon.com/code on your phone and enter the code shown on the infotainment screen, or scan the QR code to bring up the login address. Review the legal terms and privacy statement on the infotainment screen. Then if you accept, check the appropriate boxes. You will then be asked how you would like to wake Alexa in the vehicle. You can choose to change your push-to-talk steering wheel button configuration, which will replace the vehicle's embedded voice command system, or you can select only on-screen button, requiring you to push the icon on the head unit screen to wake Alexa. An Alexa icon will appear on your infotainment screen once you're signed in. Push the steering wheel button or the icon to say a command. You can ask Alexa to place a call or play a specific artist from your connected audio providers, such as Pandora or Amazon Music. Like an Alexa-enabled home device, Alexa built-in enables you to do things such as add appointments to your calendar, turn your home lights on, ask Alexa general facts, and add to your Amazon or Whole Foods shopping carts, all from the comfort of your Trailblazer. For more information, refer to the owner's manual,